Hey everyone, this is Kristen with Living Able, and today I'm going to show you another way that you can clean these taller windows here. Now, you can use the same technique that I used in the washing the bathroom mirror video, so you can also do that. You would need to get the extender, which I didn't have in that video, so you can do that, but a lot of people don't have a squeegee in their apartment. So, another thing that you could do would be to use something like a Swiffer, like this. Now this one is the one that has like the water part, but I don't need that. That doesn't even matter for this. So even if you just have one of the like the long thin ones, I think that's fantastic. And then it's like multi-use because you can use it for your floor, and then you can also, you know, be using it for this. So again, just like with the other video, take it, you do that. Now, right now, I am using the actual Swiffer pad, and you just take it, and you go like this, and it's like, seriously, it's not heavy, I'm not having to, do anything. It's ridiculous how easy it is. You can do that now. If you either want to get it, if you find like this is not going to get it dry as well, or if you want to not use the Swiffer pad, you could use something just like, you know, your regular paper towel that you would use, and just like literally take a single piece of tape. It doesn't have to be duct tape, that's just what I have. Take this off like this. And then I'm just taping just this one side because you just need the support on the one side to hold it when you're doing it. So again, you're doing the same thing. Gonna dry the windows like that. So if you don't want to use the actual pad, just put this paper towel or whatever you honestly would use normally to clean your windows on there instead. So that's just one way that you can use multiple tools for the same thing. I like to use more than, or have a tool that has more than one purpose, because I live in a small apartment and I just find that it's just better, and it's better money, you know, you don't waste your money, and you know, all those different kinds of things. So anyways, that's that idea that I have there. Again, like I said, you can use your squeegee as well, but you would need the extender. And then if the squeegee is something that you do use for like your car, like it's meant to be used for, then you have to take it back outside and all of that. So to me, that's just too much work. So I like this as well. So anyways, I hope you like this video. Please continue to subscribe, to share my videos anywhere that you want to. Share it on Facebook. Share it in any group that you're in, and just anybody that you feel like would benefit from my videos. Also leave your comments and let me know what other ideas that you have for videos. Have a great day.